At Bridgetek, we develop innovative bridging and HMI solutions, such as our BT817A. This is our BT817A-based bedside monitor demo application, which provides one example of a medical application rendered on a 10.1-inch 1280 by 800 pixel display. The demo showcases the BT817A's smooth real-time screen updates, allowing multiple graphs to be rendered on screen concurrently. The capacitive touchscreen and EV touch tagging features make it easy to incorporate touch interactions into applications. Using inbuilt and custom fonts allows the application to render a variety of text sizes on the screen, and Unicode font support enables multiple language support. The BT817A's extensive graphics capabilities allow for feature-rich and efficient screen creation while utilizing cost-effective MCUs, such as the Raspberry Pi RP2040 MCU included on our MM2040 EV development module running this demo. Here we can see the MM2040 EV development module. On the baseboard, we have a debug port, a capacitive touch connection, the flash IC, the EVE IC, an RGB to LVDS conversion IC, and the LVDS connector for the LCD panel. There are many development options available, from MSVC C-based libraries available on our GitHub. Here we can see the bedside monitor demo GitHub page, to our EVE Screen Designer development toolchain. We have some typical applications which leverage the features of the BT817A, from vehicle dashboards, which require large resolutions, and multiple themes, to in-vehicle control and display units, which require feature-rich graphics and multiple language support using Unicode fonts. The extended temperature range of the BT817A is ideal for applications which are used in harsh working environments, such as our electronic vehicle charging demonstration. And the automotive-grade certification ensures reliability in critical applications such as our bedside monitoring demo. Enhance your product's user interface easily without changing to a complex MCU with onboard graphics. With the BT817A, you can add graphics, touch, and audio to any MCU. Leveraging our 4th generation EVE technology, the BT817A expands upon these features as an AEC Q100 qualified device, with an extended temperature range from minus 40 degrees C to 105 degrees C. This makes the BT817A ideally suited to automotive and medical applications. Several 4th generation EVE development modules are available to help with rapid application development. For your final product, our BT817A IC can be easily integrated. Please get in touch to see how our BT817A IC can help you enhance your product's functionality. It's easy with EVE.